crossing of Colorado River.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, the conductor, as you can see, there's that mighty Colorado River on the right-hand side of the train. And in just a couple of minutes, we will be leaving the state of Utah behind us, as previously mentioned, entering into Colorado. And once again, that's marked on the left-hand side of the train, just above top of the train height, along with those multi-steps that I told you about. I'll let you know when the engines are going by here in a minute or two.